Se organizamos este evento, que é uma angariação de fundos da Palcos, World Scholarship da Palcos, e quando organizamos este evento tivemos a feliz coincidência de ter em São Francisco a Tuna de Medicina da Universidade do Porto. E achámos que seria uma ótima oportunidade de juntar as duas coisas, tanto mais que isto é um scholarship de educação e estes jovens são, obviamente, beneficiários de uma longa educação. E, portanto, é uma forma também deles de devolverem um pouco, como se diz aqui, give back from what they learn in their schooling. So we're very happy to have you all here. They're going to give us a wonderful program. This is a typical tradition, a Portuguese tradition. It's very unique. For those of you who have never witnessed this, this is going to be very overwhelming. It's very powerful, to say the least. So I'm very happy to have them here. I'm very thankful they are here. I want no pressure. No, they're not pressured. This is nothing for them. I want, of course, to acknowledge Palcos as the main sponsor of tonight's event. And also other sponsors that have made this possible, Luso and PFSA, and also Café Lúcia, who's providing the food tonight, and Mais Fica, who's providing the wine tonight. This all takes place in also a unique moment for the consulate itself, because tonight we also celebrate, and I like to use the word celebrate. This is not in any way a moment of sadness, but this is a celebration. Tonight we celebrate the last day of work of one of our greatest staff members. Julia Sheen is retiring as of today. She has been working for us for 35 years. Present her with this flowers and thank her for this. I've only known her for 4 years, but a lot of you known her for more than for many more years, and so we want to wish her all the best in her new life that starts from today. So let's. Vamos todos celebrar isto. Eu gostava de pedir à Angela Simões. I'd like to ask Angela to say a few words. Angela is from Palcos.
Thank you. Yes, hi. Thank you, Nuno. Thank you, everybody, for being here. For those of you who don't know, I'm on the board of directors for Palcos, which is the organization that Nuno talked about. And this event was a fundraiser for scholarships. We have a scholarship fund. And thanks to all of you for being here. We were able to raise $1,000, which pays for one scholarship. And you can feel good that every single cent went to the scholarship, so none of it goes to, you know, paying for copy paper or electricity or anything like that. So it all goes.
Or wine.
Or wine, right. I too wanted to thank PFSA and Luso for their sponsorship of the event, because frankly, you know, without these organizations, a lot of these events like this would never happen. And so I really wanted to thank the folks from Luso that are here, Joe and Armal, Lou and Mena. And John Salvador is here, I'm not sure where he is. But if you see these folks and you know folks from Luso and PFSA, please extend your thanks as well, because they really do support a lot of the events in our community, and we thank them for that. And I'm super excited to see the tuna, so I'm not going to keep us from that anymore. And thank you to Nuno for always opening his home. Very gracious. We've been blessed to have him in our community. So thank you very much.
Of course.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Tuna Medicina do Porto. After such a great presentation of our work, it's like difficult to like do something better. But and I don't want to delay anymore. But I just want to thank the opportunity to be here, to the council and to José Raposo, to because it's a great it fills our heart with joy to play to in a Portuguese community and to feel home, like away from home, and that's and to make the people that live here home as well, as far as we can. So I'm going to present this our first song, which is a story, and a very fun story. I have a friend of ours who just couldn't study. He looked at his book, and it seemed like random patterns, and everything so difficult and like lost his time in parties and with his loved ones, and everything seemed so difficult to him, you know? And this boy was called Afonso, and this song is also called Afonso. I hope you like. Thank you.
Aplausos.